Welcome in digital classroom of Rainbow Digital Eye. Please subscribe this channel before we start this class. Please press bell icon as well so that you can get notification of the next video. Share this video to your friends as well. Today's class is voice. Link with previous class, answer of the previous video. In the previous video, I provide you some questions as a exercise. Their answer is like this. Please make correction, compare with your answers. Please make sure that your answer is correct. Today we are going to learn passive with double objects. Look at the example. My brother gave me a pen. Me and a pen. There are two objects. Look and analyze how they are changed in two ways. First, using object 1 as the subject, or using object 2 as the subject. You can pause while this video for your analyze. Analyses can be made like this way. She gave me a rose. Means object 1 or rose object 2. Here we take object 1, me, is the subject of the sentence. Me changes into I was given a rose, is object 2, and by her. She, it changes into by her, and she gave me a rose, it changes into I was given a rose by her, while changing active into passive voice. Another example, she gave me a rose. Here also you can see two objects, object 1 and object 2. Here we took object 2 in the subject. A rose is taken as a subject position. A rose was given, gave, it changes into was given. And another, me, object 1 is added with 2, to me, then she, it changes into by her. She gave me a rose can be made passive. A rose was given to me by her. Then we are going to deal with passive with that clauses. Read and analyze the following examples. Read by yourself and make how they are changed. Please keep on reading and analyzing how they are changing. Here we can make the analysis like this way. People believe that elephants never forget. Here, people believe that. In the that clues, we can change like this way. It's believed that. And main clues, elephants never forget. We don't change. It remains the same. Only that clues, people believe that, can be changed like this way. It's believed that. It's believed that. Another subtopic is the passive with love, like, hate, and so on. How we can change while there is love, like, hate in the active voice? Look at the example. Go on reading the example and look how they are changed. We can make analysis like this way. He loves people taking his selfie. Here, he loves remains the same. There is no change. People is omitted while changing passive. because it's unclear subject, then we take having instead of being here because his selfie is objects, not people, it's thing. So we use having instead of being his selfie, then we use vithiri taken. He loves having his selfie taken. Here is exercise for you. Please do this exercise. I will provide you correct answer in the next video. To get your answer, please subscribe and press bell icon with all notification, that you can get the notification of next video. Thank you for watching.